Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to today's edition of our tech videos. In today's tutorial, we are going to learn how you can actually download your own Instagram photos or your videos that you want to download. So by the end of this video, you'll be able to download any photo or any video that you want to download from Instagram. So if you are new to this channel, I entreat you to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that anytime you upload, it will come to you first.